Hello, welcome to another video. Today we're going to be doing a kitting up. I'm going to be kitting up this diamond painting here. It's Daffodil Bouquet by Jane Madey. This is from Dreamer Designs, and it's a 40 by 60 with 57 colors. So, let's see. This did come with a picture thing here, so I could put it into my journal. I didn't prepare much for this one, so I just saw 57 colors, so I got my 60 bottle case here. I hope that should be enough. So I'm getting one of my templates here that has so let's see. Normally I put so this thing comes with like these stickers here that you can put on your journal, but since I have a template that I use, I'm gonna put it in how I normally put it. So I have a picture here. Well, the name is here already, so might as well add this here. So Daffodil Bouquet. Is there a small Dreamer Designs? So this is from Dreamer Designs. I'll have to look into my records how much it was and when I ordered it because I don't remember. And usually I also say the size here. So now this thing has, this is a full drill with poured glue. There are 57 colors. These are square. There are DMC. And I'm kitting this up today, which is March 3, 2024. And this thing, let's see, has 1, 2, 3, 4 ABs. So there's 4 ABs here. So I'm gonna actually put the stickers on first. So the Dreamer Designs come with these labels. And depending on how many ABs there are, I might add more. I might just leave it how it was rendered. Just depends. Seems like the stickers are kind of stuck together. lots of stickers there. Just like thinking, I was like, huh, should move it here so that it's a little bit more centered. Stuck together. Okay. Stuck together too. Okay. I hope I have enough bottles, because I do like to put like the excess into another bottle, but I only have 3 extra bottles and I don't know how that's going to pan out, so I might not have enough bottles. Probably should have used the Tic Tac containers. These are the ones they come. I think they come in order. Okay, I see number 4, so this would be the first one. I keep seeing some yellow drills, so I'm guessing somewhere there's a baggie that's partially open, maybe. Like yellow loose drills. See 2 bags of 307, but I know I'm not going to be able to fit them both, so hopefully. Oh, that's perfect. Okay. I'm going to move that to the side because I don't know how many extra bags I'll have at the end. So I keep seeing these yellow glows. See, static. So I'm gonna breathe into it to like fog it up there. Minimize static a little bit. Could also use some dryer sheets. Jumped. $3.41. I see static in this one too. $4.34. Why are these bags so big? It's just I'm guessing the machine can't vary the size of the bag based off of the quantity of drills. So the ones with only a few uses up the same size bag. Like, look how go. Two more. Okay, there's two number nines. So we'll leave that for. I guess there is a lot of yellow in this picture. Just breathe into it a little bit. I'm gonna put some lotion on. Hopefully, help mitigate a little bit of the static. $4.71.
72.
I see static already in this one. $5.81. Yeah, a lot of these colors only have a little bit. I guess I haven't gotten to the blues yet. That is the primary background. There's like a large amount of blue in the background. Static. $6.47. Let's hope the whole thing fits in the bottle. I need to get my now this dryer sheet has been hanging out exposed for a while, so it might not be the best. Probably should get a new one, but it's what's in this room. I would have to get my just have the dryer sheet be there instead of the tray. 19. Drills at the top. So I'm probably going to add a yellow AB because I see no yellow AB. I see a white, two greens, and a blue. And I feel like there needs to be a yellow or an orange. So I'll have to see which ones I actually have drills for. That sucked as a funnel. That didn't go in. Why is it just flying? Okay. Such a big piece of plastic for just a small amount of drills. aesthetic. That wasn't static, that was just me not knowing how to pour. There. 915. So few of this. There's so few of this one too. Such a big bag. Okay, the question is this whole 972 gonna fit in here? Yeah, this is not gonna fit. From something else. Okay. Just watch the next one. Lots of greens actually in this one. Lots of different shades of green. see static in this one too. Some static. Okay, some static here. Some more static. There. Seems like, you know, kitting up during these colder months always seems to be just a story of, static, more static, more static. Okay, I think this one's the predominant color. This 3811, I have 3 bags of it. Okay, it's not gonna fit into one bag. I mean, one bottle. So. We got 3811. Well, since we're putting them into a baggie anyway, might as well open the other ones. baggie is full. Everything else looks like it'll just be a one bag, I mean one bottle. Okay, I do actually have a yellow AB for whatever reason. That looked green to me on the canvas. Maybe I should add a orange AB. I don't know what ABs I have. Yeah, this A is actually a good one to have an AB. It's these outlines here. Have much of the green, so I might have to add another one. I'm not gonna add it today, but it'll just be one of those when I stare at it a long time and I'll look through all my ABs and see what I want to replace. I might just add these yellows to bottles since there is some more. And I forgot I have these labels here. So 307, 444. Might add a 3811 because this bag is pretty full, so I don't want it to be too fat to close my box. One's very staticky. Hope. Some washi tape here. All right, the clothes. Okay, yes, I could still close it. That was my main thing. Hey. So I still have some labels here that I can keep. Keep these stickers to give to my niece, and she seems to really like stickers. Otherwise, there should be some nice ones here. So this is daffodil, square, 40 by 60. So DD for Dreamer Designs. Daffodil. I probably spelled that wrong with their two. I don't know, whatever. 40 by 60 square. I'm going to do this right away, so I don't think I need to. Well, at least I plan to do this right away, so I don't need it to be that. Descriptive. All right, so so much plastic here. You know what's funny is like these things are empty, but yet it seems like this bag is fuller than it was before. How does that happen? I don't know. All right, so that's this one here, kitted up. All right, that's all I have for today. So thank you very much for watching and happy diamond painting. Bye.